I'm Sean Mooney, and I invented a new skateboard trick. I'm only 7 years old, and I learned it on the first day. So what happens? Have you heard of this? Well, it's very similar, but let me just show you. So it's sort of like a spin trick. Let me just show you. Spin, like it's a little bit harder than it looks, because what happens is you spin and you do that and then land. Like, look at my body, it's really focusing. But before you start, you need to like bend, like you first just sit underneath me, and then you need to do that. It's a little easier. I'm doing it in grass because it's easier, but let me try it on. Okay, this is harder. I never tried it, so don't laugh if I don't do it. Ooh, that was really close. I think I'll do it right now. Oh, I basically did it. And there you go. Wait, let me just give it a name. The turn feet stomp. Yeah, the turn feet stomp. Or the spin feet stomp. And here we go.